of a Pearl Street, 4 feet, turning on the home side. Inside of row two will be car number one, George Shaw. On the outside, car number 71, Francis James. Third row inside, car number 66, Max Stone. On the outside, car number 95 out of Waverly, Nebraska, Dennis Shaw. Fourth row inside, car number 6, Jim Richardson. And outside fourth row, the feature winner of 2 weeks ago and the 89 point champion. He's won point championships in two different classes of competition, the first ever to do that here at Adams County Speedway. That is Bill Hull from out of Turkey Hill, Missouri, driver in the car number 32. First eight in eight lap event, the top four finishers will transfer into the A Bay. Top four will go to the A, Jim Wichman now waves that green flag. On the rear bumper of Dennis Shaw as they come around. 76 from Omaha, Nebraska. He almost got it done last week. He's going to try to keep that hood down tonight. Al Zeichner in car number 76. On the outside of him, car number 21 from Council Bluffs, Iowa, Bill Martin. And bringing up the rear, a two-time point champion here at the Adams County Speedway. The youngest of the three Kosiski brothers, Ed Kosiski, the armor sponsor.
Thank you. not doing too bad. I don't know.
They told me to stop making the eggs. You watch for me because I'm going to go home and go to bed. Sorry. She's got field work to do.
Yeah.
I hope he goes.
How do you want Jason back?
I think he's doing good tonight. Real well.
Huh?
I can still grow well.
Oh, yeah.
Larry Hyatt is the leader, followed by Rick Sissel and 40.
He led it for two laps.
Randy Rob
until Hyatt started hitting
him. I know, that's right. When I see him behind Pato, when I'm that's all we need.
Carl is pretty good. He's buried that motor himself.
Oh, yeah, he doesn't seem like he has any
there's a big
old dip. Yeah.
We're going to give him a light over Mexico.
He goes like this.
It's an older chassis, too.
Fair enough. Sideways here for full line for the A feature.